My loyal subjects, in this time of crisis, I feel the need to address you in the form of an interpretive dance. I thank you.